All right, here we go, bro. Video game house 5. Jesus. Damn. Wait, hold on. What did I should say? A lot of you might be asking why follow these people? Answer, because each video is a long series. Okay. Okay. What the yo, Siri, shut up, bro. Siri, shut up. Yo, don't scare me like that ever again, bro. Jesus. Okay.
Come on, Luigi. You got this.
So basically, it just costs a lot to do all this. So, yeah. That's literally the reason why, bro. I don't know why Siri tried to scare me. Hop on Crab, we got 17. Bro, I'm not hopping on Crab Game. I ain't gonna lie. I lied to you. I lied to you like shit. I said I was gonna hop on. I lied. I lied like shit. I'm not gonna lie. I lied.
It's alright. You know Sonic's slow. That shit's fake.
Anyways.
Come on, Luigi. You got this, alright? You know Sonic's slow. That shit's fake. He's not really fast. That's all CGI.
I got you, Mario. I got you.
I asked the team. They told me. Yeah, secret's out, Sonic. I exposed your ass. You're slow. You're too slow.
You're too slow.
You're slogan on you, lame ass nigga. Come on, Luigi.
All right, ready. Set.
Go. Come on, Luigi.
Oh, Sonic won the stuff.
Sonic wins.
I think he's fucking cheating. Did he start before him?
I don't know.
Oh, I did it. Fuck the same team. Race him on his turf. You know he's fast as shit.
I think it's his fucking shoes or something.
Mario, you get him. You're faster than me, man. Get him.
I'll get him. I'll get him. Come on, yeah.
That don't make no sense because Mario a little bit bigger, but.
Bitch. Come on.
Come on, Mario. Leave his cheating ass in the dust.
Oh, I got him, Luigi. Don't even worry about it.
Well, I already know you do.
Yeah, you see me. Sonic, you know what it is, don't you? Yeah. This ain't no games no more. Big brother here.
Ready. Set.
Go.
Let's get it, Mario. You're almost there. You're almost there.
Damn.
You see what I mean? Oh, yeah. God damn. Why the fuck did we agree to race in this?
Valorant, shoot him.
Valorant?
Stop fucking playing with me, Valorant.
Good race, Mario.
Yo, nah.
Sonic, shut the fuck up.
Good job, Sonic. Thank you. That was a good race.
Oh, fuck you.
Thank you, bitch.
Traitor asshole. He just got in the house. He's riding all on his dick.
What I'm saying.
Don't get pregnant.
Oh, yo, come on now, man. We're better than that.
He's don't get pregnant.
In racing.
I know. I do not like Sonic. Every time I see him, my blood just boils. I just want to beat his ass at everything. I want to race on him. I want to beat him up. And honestly, I was sticking with him.
I saw that.
Slow ass CGI ass movie CGI ass games. I'm gonna expose him. See.
Hold on. Peach is calling.
Who calling? Oh, Peach.
Hello. What's up, babe? I know we shouldn't have raced him. That's what he fucking does. I know. He's just, babe. He's just a. Oh my gosh, he's just a bitch. I hit him. I'm on sight every time we're gonna hit him. I can't stop myself. All right, I'll try. Sorry for cussing, I know.
Sorry for cussing, I know.
Oh, tell her I said hey.
Okay. All right, babe, see you later. Okay, bye.
Who this? Oh, CJ? Talk to me. Hey.
Carl Johnson.
Hey, who the fuck using my government name? I told you about doing this shit, homie. Franklin.
What's up, nigga?
Nico.
On Grove Street.
What the fuck y'all doing here, homie? It's supposed to be only one Grand Theft Auto series in this bitch.
And who told you that shit?
OGS, bitch. Video Game House told me that shit.
Well, GTA 5 got the most sales out of
this man said OGS.
What's up, TJ?
What the fuck y'all doing here, homie? It's supposed to be only one Grand Theft Auto series in this bitch.
And who told you that shit?
OGS, bitch. Video Game House told me that shit.
Well, GTA 5 got the most sales out of all the GTA games, so you need to get your ass up out of here.
Franklin, San Andreas came out way back in the day, and we still sold more than every game back then. What are you talking about? Orange Grove Street.
And our shit came out in 2013, and we still relevant, so what you saying?
Nico, what the fuck you been with this nigga all day, and he just been saying this shit, and you been letting him?
I'm not worried about shit Franklin's talking about. Nobody even plays as you. They play online.
So now GTA 4 talking shit, the most irrelevant one.
Hold on,
damn.
I know you're not talking about. You know I run Liberty City.
Liberty City?
Liberty City, yes.
Nico, who the fuck is in Liberty City, homie?
Who's in Liberty City?
Come out the Cali, homie.
Who's in Liberty City?
Come out the Santos, homie. Ain't nobody in Liberty City, homie.
What are you talking about? Liberty City? What are you talking about?
Nigga, everybody in Los Santos, Orange Grove Street.
Nobody is worried about fucking Los Santos.
OGS worried about Los Santos, bitch. What the fuck is you talking about?
I slapped the fuck out of Nico.
Nobody's worried about you,
Nico,
CJ.
It's CJ, Carl Johnson, bitch. Yeah. Nico, stop talking to me. Orange Grove Street, bitch.
What do you want to do then?
Orange Grove Street. What?
Calm down.
Scary ass, bro. What? Listen to this nigga, bro.
Nico Bellic. Scary ass. Nobody worried about no Nico Bellic. Anyway, speaking of
that, why he say his name like that? That man said Nico Bellic. He said, nobody scared of Nico Bellic? Like, nah.
Scary ass. Nobody worried about no Nico Bellic. Yeah. Anyway, speaking of Grand Theft Auto 6, y'all heard it was supposed to be a bitch, right?
Hey, CJ, chill out, bro. You gonna get your ass canceled out here, bro.
Canceled? Franklin, what the fuck are you talking about? I mean, what the fuck is canceled?
I'm just saying, bro. It's the internet day and age. They get niggas out of here for way less. Calm it down, bro.
Orange Grove Street, bitch. Internet day and age. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. CJ, nigga, like I said, it's gonna be a bitch on Grand Theft Auto 6, bitch. Orange Grove Street.
Yeah. That sounds pretty live, not going to lie.
I'm not gonna lie, that shit do sound hard. I ain't gonna hold you.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, hey. I got something right there. I ain't even gonna lie.
That do sound kind of fire.
Anyway, I'm finna go in the house. I just put these weights up. I know y'all do weights. Y'all niggas weak, but come on, OGS, bitch. Let me show y'all around.
That's yeah.
Shut that nigga. Show y'all
the
around.
The Sims. Who's this?
Wait, who? Hold the fuck on, homie. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Hey, CJ, who is that?
What are you talking about?
Say, bro, man.
Okay, I had a feeling it was Sage, but I wasn't sure.
OGS.
Yo! Ain't no way this nigga just put in the cheat codes, bro.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Hey, CJ, who is that?
What are you talking about?
This is the second time they done did this.
What the fuck you doing here? OGS.
Man, put that shit down, bro. I'm not
OGS, no problem, man. Street, bitch. Hey, yo, pull your shit out, man. This nigga stole our whole game, bro. He stole our whole game.
No, I did it, man. Come on, man.
He stole our whole game. Pull your shit up, homie.
Man, settle off there, bro. I'm not scared of that shit.
And then you fell off.
And then you fell off.
I got a new game. I already got a new game coming out. How
I fell off? I ain't gonna lie. That new Saints Row looking kind of... I ain't gonna cap. We'll see it though when it comes out.
The video game house producers is some bitches on Grove Street. Why would they bring a Saints Row nigga into the house? They know they copy and pasted our whole game. Do not rock with them.
Yo.
I have to let the other Grand Theft Auto niggas know. Saints Row is some bitches. OGS, every time I see him, I'm riding for the set. On Grove Street.
On Grove Street.
Scared because they got some competition, so they try to kill a nigga. Typical nigga activity. But I ain't scared. I'll pimp slap a nigga. Y'all know about Saints Row? And if y'all don't, y'all gonna know when that reboot come out.
But I don't understand, though.
Reboot is crazy.
What you mean, what's the problem? You have to pay me more, Ray. That's all I'm saying. Like, you have to pay me more.
How much more do you need?
Wait, who's this? I don't know who that is.
1,000?
I know that's Master Chief, but I don't know who this is.
Your game's not even out yet.
What? That don't mean anything. I'm still relevant. I'm like the top Xbox game. Like, come on.
Facts.
Like, who are you? You're not even relevant. Like, Ray, Shadow Legends, nobody knows who you are.
Oh, my God. I'm like, who the fuck is this? Bro, of course it's some Raid Shadow Legends, bro. Yeah.
Your game's not even out yet.
What? That don't mean anything. I'm still relevant. I'm like the top Xbox game. Like, come on. Like, who are you? You're not even relevant. Like, Raid Shadow Legends? Nobody knows who you are.
That's a good point. I can do this stuff. I can do next 1,000.
Okay. One, two. Yo, chill. No, they're a little too loud right now. I ain't gonna lie. RDC is a little too loud right now. They need to calm down. They a little bit too loud. Chill out.
I can do next 1,000.
Y'all a little bit too loud.
1,000.
Yo, they're a little too loud.
Maybe. Yes, maybe.
Is Luigi in here? Luigi.
No.
Luigi, are you
not in here?
Raid? Chief?
Oh, hey, Mario. I was just paying Chief so he can mention me in Halo Infinite.
That is so weak. I was wondering why you're here. Look, you're not going to get a legit fan base to play your game if you're over here paying people.
Oh, man.
And Chief, that's a bad investment. Nobody plays Halo.
Man, shut the hell up, Mario.
I'm just saying it was back in the day. Come on, man.
Oh, Apex. Hey, man.
Apex.
Next
week. Among Us. Wait, hold on. You've been playing Among Us?
Yeah, why not?
He's off now.
Since when?
It happened quick, I know. But look, he didn't drop a map and now nobody plays him anymore. I really don't know.
Come on, man. And then when they did, come on, man. Y'all know what happened. Okay,
okay. But you should be paying me or Luigi. Do you know how many sales we get?
40 million, right?
Yes, on the last Mario Kart. Hey, well, Among Us, look. I know you're going through tough fucking times, but you better slow down, okay? Give me the money. Among Us. That's why I don't like Among Us.
That right there is a specific reason I don't like broke niggas.
Why he started like that?
But I'm not gonna dirty up my hands with that, man. You know what I'm saying? And plus, he's going through something. Mario's been up. I've always been up. I've never fell off. I've been getting money since the 90s, since the 80s. Man, I'm telling you, my coins have always been up. And I've never had to go through what he's going through. He went up quick. Everybody knew Among Us. Fell off. Nobody's playing him no more. That's tough. Like, oh. Man, I don't know what to say. But he's struggling. Like, really struggling.
Yeah. Dog.
Yo, Among Us, what are you doing? Why are you following Fall Guys like that?
That's Fall Guys? Okay. I was like, who the hell is this?
Yo, Among Us, what the fuck are you doing? I can clearly see you. Man, Among Us is wilding. Look, I understand that his game is off, but he's not even trying to hide who he's killing anymore. Like, he's really going through it.
Nah, he's going through it. Yo. Hey, hey. There's that Street Fighter. Yeah.
Nah, stop. Y'all game broken.
Mm-mm. Oh, who's that? Wait, who's that?
What? What are you talking about?
Once you hit the wall, it's all over. That's not it.
Man, so? Yeah, what do you mean, so? You literally lost because you were on the wall.
That's just how a game goes.
That doesn't make it okay.
That's just a combo. You guys have combos.
But if you was on the wall, would you be saying that?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I got him on the wall.
You can't hit the wall. You can't fall on the ground.
I can get him on the wall, too, and then the same thing will happen.
Oh, y'all wild. Yeah, no. Anyway, Mortal Kombat, y'all know. Y'all game broke. Fight. Y'all can stop. Y'all boys stiff as hell.
What do you mean? It's always been that way.
Okay. It's always been trash. That's why y'all stiff.
And why do y'all's uppercuts take off so much?
Mark, why are you even here? Where's Ken at, Ryu?
That's not important.
We had to bring Barbara. Ken couldn't make it. But look, it don't matter. Y'all stiff. Y'all need to find a way to stop that. Okay?
Nah, that last one was taken. That's what that was.
We pros, though.
That's it.
So, come on, we pros.
That's it.
If that's what you want.
Shit, you better dap me up next time. We ain't gonna be stiff, that's for sure.
Let me see this.
Hadouken! Shoryuken!
Okay.
Hadouken!
Damn!
Who's that?
Yes, sir. That's how we do that.
You just spammed him.
No, I used my ultra him after doing a combo.
Yes, that's technique, Jin.
And that was not no combo.
Ryu, you can't be serious.
What? I am man, sub. What's up? What you want to do, sub?
You want to go?
What you want to do, sub?
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Oh, hold on.
Versus Mortal Kombat.
Hold on.
So you were spamming in.
Let's go.
Fight! Hadouken!
And I got a different health bars.
Hadouken! Shoryuken!
Oh, damn. Oh! Oh! Okay then!
I already knew that was gonna
happen. Damn!
I told him. Stop playing. What's Jesus. Up, Scorpion? You next? Don't get scared, man. Don't do nothing to you. Give my respect. Oh, hold on. Kaza, you missed a lot. Sub thought he could hang with me? Put him on the ground. Weak anyway. I'll put you on the ground. That's what I'm saying.
I'm not sub zero.
You see, I'm talking to your daddy. I will put you on the ground.
You don't have to fight. You don't have to get on me.
All right, come on.
Yeah, nah.
Two in one day, that don't mean nothing to me. Come on.
Fight.
Hadouken!
Oh.
Hadouken!
Oh.
Hey, what? What's going on? Stop sidestepping.
Perfect.
Yo.
That's who y'all scared of?
I can't lie. That's weak as fuck.
Good job. What y'all do with Sub-Zero? You spam him?
You literally went to the ZXs. I can't know.
That's how we fight.
We're just a better fighter game. That's
y'all should just playing.
That's cap.
That'll be last time somebody talks about Tekken. I showed them once in Street Fighter Cross Tekken, and I'll gladly show anybody again. Except for Akuma. That boy nice.
Kazuya really thinks that was a legit win? He sidestepped off the screen and came back and beat me up. That was weak.
Sidestepping off the screen is crazy.
This way. He came from this way. You see what happens when people want to fight like a regular fighting game, don't you? Sub-Zero. On the ground.
Sub-Zero.
Tell Kazuya to run that back.
Yeah.
And let's play by the Street Fighter rules this time. Let's see what happened then. Come on, let's just see what happened then.
Settle down. I know y'all here for my nigga Sora finally making it to Smash Bros.
Okay.
After years, nigga, we are presenting you with one of the hardest pieces of merch
for
series ever. People have been saying,
RDC merch is lacking. People have been saying, I'm sleep on RDC's merch.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna sleep.
It will be no more. With every piece of merch, we are giving it all we've got. Is this not enough?
That's fine.
But it's a shirt. We want a hoodie? Shut up. It's here. Everything you need is here.
Heard you.
Okay?
Okay.
So all you need to do is go to rdcworld1.com.
Mm-hmm.
Go to the merch.
Heard you.
And buy it. Niggas be like, how do you find the merch? rdcworld1.com. RDCworld1. www. Go to the merch.
The merch was a plain shirt with the logo in the corner. I don't know. I seen something from them that I actually enjoyed. I don't know what it was, though.
You're broke. Which is not a bad thing. Just grind, nigga. We love y'all.
He said, it's not a bad thing.
I decided to have a sit-down talk with the hedgehog.
Uh-huh.
Peach talked me into doing it. She says, like, I'm just, like, tripping too much, and everything I'm doing is toxic. And honestly, it's unhealthy. It is. Because, honestly, every time I think about this nigga, I can't fucking sleep. Like, I'm tossing and turning. He's in the house, and why we not just boxing every time? Like, I can't, like, we're out on dates, and I'm just like, where's Sonic? I'll knock his ass out. Like, it's bad. So, I decided to have the sit-down talk with him, mediation type shit.
Welcome, Mario and Sonic, to our first round of mediation. In today's session, we're going to talk about why you guys have problems with each other. What's the cause of y'all's
problems? I don't have any problems with Mario.
See, that's his fucking problem right there.
No, I don't.
Yeah, we're just going to go one at a time, Sonic. So, Mario, let's hear you first.
Well, number one, my main problem with Sonic is, out of nowhere, they just start making Mario versus Sonic at the Olympic Games. Like, where did that come from? Why did the developers do that? You know? I'm starting to think that somebody from Sonic's camp or Sonic himself was just hitting on Mario.
No. It's just a friendly
game. One at a time, Sonic. One at a time. Mario's talking right now.
Mario's talking right now.
He just sounds fake every time he talks. You know what I'm saying? Like, look, say something, Sonic.
What do you mean? Like,
see, look. Fake. Like, what the fuck? You know there's a problem between us.
I'm just faster than you, Mario.
See, where the fuck did that come from?
What?
There it is.
I am.
Just out of nowhere. Who said anything about speed, Sonic?
I mean, I am. I'm just faster than you, and that's it. I don't know what to say. Is that why you're mad at me?
No, I'm not mad. I just explained why I was mad. And there's other things besides racing, Sonic. We do a lot of things in the Olympic Games, and I beat you at a lot of shit, too.
I mean, not everything. Like, movies, if that's what you want to say.
See, did he plot this or something? Like, movies? We were talking about Mario versus Sonic at the Olympics.
Does the kids even know you anymore?
My God.
They still play Mario Kart 8, but I mean, it's getting kind of old. What you gonna do, 9, 10? Mario Party 11, 12, 13? How long is the party gonna go? You know, like.
What the fuck? Sonic, I know you're not talking. Half your games have flopped in the past few years. Sonic Unleashed, you turned into a fucking werewolf.
Nah, don't talk bad about Sonic Unleashed, bro. Like, when I was a kid, I played that game and it was kind of cool, you know what I'm saying? Like, but bro, you're not gonna talk it now, bro.
Black Knight, what the fuck is going on? Just run, bitch. You're Sonic.
What about Sonic the movie?
See, and he circles back around to that.
What?
You ran out of stuff to say? Just be real, Sonic.
I'm coming out with a sequel as well.
Sonic, you know I have a movie now, right? Mm. They just fucking announced it.
Okay.
Yeah, I bet you he didn't know. Look at his face. He didn't know that shit. That you can stop bragging about your movie now. You got Seth Rogen in it. We got all types of people in it. Chris Pratt.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but he's in it. But that it's gonna be a hit for sure.
What I'm saying is, what are you gonna say in your movie?
I would say a lot of things like Luigi help or Luigi let's jump on this.
Wait, no, you don't talk. You don't talk. You gotta say like woohoo.
What do you mean I don't talk? I'm talking
like in your game. Yahoo.
Get him. Shut the fuck up, Sonic.
Let's calm down.
That's another one.
That's the last time I'm gonna tell you. Get him right now. All right, Sonic. That's a fucking enough. Let him say it again.
Just calm down, Sonic.
Here we go!
Okay then! Okay then, Tails! Okay then, Tails!
Get
him,
Luigi!
Hell no! Oh, okay then!
What's up?
Okay then!
They're really trying to pull a fast one on me!
I mean, it's only Luigi.
That is true!
Damn!
Since they pulled that, we have to hit back!
Oh yeah, it's only right!
That is true! We have a little surprise for them.
What is that, Animal Crossing?
Settle down, y'all settle down.
down. I know y'all here for my nigga Sora finally making it to Smash Bros.
Yes, sir.
Why Luigi over there hating in the back corner? Man. What you got to say, Sora, bro? What you
hey, I just want to thank all y'all for coming out here, man. We got Pac-Man in the building. We got Wii Fit in the building. We got Lord Croft. We got Villager, Cammy, Ryu. Yeah, I appreciate y'all.
Okay, then.
Hey, I got something for you, man.
Oh, yeah.
I know you like the flex. I had to get you on. Right there with you.
Oh, yes,
you know
sir.
How to get you. I had to get you.
Hey,
yeah,
hey,
yeah,
hey, yeah, boy. Hey, yes, sir. I appreciate that,
yes, sir. Hey, for you. You think you should be buying gifts?
Huh? What you mean?
Oh, my God.
You know how Street Fighter is, right? Don't y'all?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
No, how's Street Fighter?
It's off.
Ooh, oh, Pac-Man, what are you talking about?
Oh my God.
Nobody been playing your game since 1930s. You are.
I'm an OG. I'm
you an OG?
Forever. Nobody
what kid is playing Pac-Man right now?
Who plays
what kid is playing? I'm playing Street Fighter and I'm fighting Street Fighter.
Pac-Man hit it for no reason, not for real.
Hey,
how you doing, Shawty?
Hi, Sora. So I got you a little something, too. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a custom piece.
Oh, oh, okay, then.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Why she look like that?
Wow.
Why are you looking like that? What
the fuck was that?
What
the fuck was that? Why was bitches gifting my man a Keyblade? Like, what was going on?
Man, Kyrie needs to move around, man. I made it to Smash Bros. Niggas been waiting on me since Brawl.
Yo, so as soon as he make the Smash Bros, yo, forget my shorty, forget everybody else that's in my game, bro. Like, just, yo, I'm on Smash Bros now, bro. Like, all y'all can kick rocks, bro. I don't care.
Yes,
yo, Sora moving crazy.
Yes, that don't mean we talking. Man, Kyrie needs to chill out, man. It's big Sora.
Sorry,
on
time.
What
are you talking about?
No, you gotta be fucked up.
Hey, right, I'm good. No.
We
gonna keep the energy going, you know what I'm saying? Because, like I said, it's a celebration. I got the Broly.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Drip.
Yeah.
Big Sora in the back.
Hey.
Girl, he can stand his arm, bro. I like
Who that?
Yes, no, man, Heartless can't come in, no, bro, move, bro, no, what? No, y'all villains and shit, bro, no, y'all can't come in.
Right there.
Man, bro, no, it doesn't matter, bro, y'all be stealing people's hearts and shit, bro, we can't have that, bro.
That's just in my game, bro, you trying to turn off like that?
Wait, back up, bro, now y'all can't come in, bro, now move, man, move, no, back up, bro, move.
Man, that's that shit I be talking about, bro.
Heartless?
Like, they bringing up shit that's in the video game, bro. Like, leave that in the game, bro.
I lie, I don't play Kingdom Hearts.
What's up with you, bro? Like, you made it in Smash. I'm glad to see you eating, bro. What's going on?
I told
on,
you, bro. He
man.
Told everybody kick rocks, bro.
That's Heartless, but shit. I can't tell.
Hey, that shit deep.
Yeah. Nah, for real.
Bro, hey.
So after I shoot the fireball, what do you got to do, Luigi?
I'm coming in with the raccoon tail. We talked about this, Mario.
No, I'm getting the raccoon tail.
What? Okay, I'll get the cape.
No, not the cape either. I can't fight Bowser. Okay. He's a big nigga. What are you saying?
Get the wait, flame. Wait. Get the fireball.
What's going on? Bro, what y'all doing down here? Y'all not going to the party?
Whose party?
Sora.
I do not fuck with Sora. I don't care about no party. You talking about because he's in Smash?
Yeah.
I mean,
I'm in Smash. Why does it fucking matter?
I mean, I fuck with Sora, but I mean, I took a peek in there. It was lame. I didn't
want to
go.
What? There's girls up there.
Yeah, bro. They wouldn't even let us in.
What? That's pretty fucked up. Aren't you in Kingdom Hearts?
That's what I'm saying, bro.
That's tough.
Damn, I would never do no shit like that.
No, never.
If it was a Mario party, Koopas and everybody getting in
Koopa
there.
Everybody, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Come on, dog. That's real shit. Nobody, but look, I don't know. Maybe you should, like, call the cops and ruin it or something.
Whoa, Mario, call the cops. What the fuck?
No. Come on. Luigi, when have you seen a cop in my fucking game? It's a joke.
I mean, I'm just making sure I don't want you to turn into a rat.
Bowser ass niggas, come on.
No, that's exactly what I'm finna do.
No, y'all, I'm not with that shit. It's a joke.
No,
it's
no
a
rat.
Joke. Oh my God. I don't care.
What are they gonna do?
So the cops would raid that.
All right, party's over. Let's shut it down. Let's shut it down, y'all.
Whoa. Why he pull out the Glocky for? Yo, relax, my boy.
This room right here, Tails?
Yeah.
Tails and Knuckles? Oh!
Classic.
Bro, stop! Bro, y'all can't just end it on Knuckles giving Luigi the Knuckles. You can't do that, bro. Come on. Let me see this though. Hold on. He said, mink, 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 mink.
Man, Luigi. Classic I'm playing right now.
No, I know, but man, give me that shit, bitch.
Oh, whoa.
Nigga, what?
Just go, Mario. Just let him make it. Let him make it.
Y'all, there's no way. No. This is not happening to Luigi and Mario, bro. They was running everything. They was jumping everybody, doing all that. There's no way that this is happening right now, bro. There's no way. Stop.
Bitch. Nigga, what?
Just go, Mario. Just let him make it. Let him make it.
It's my motherfucking game.
It's crazy.
Bullshit, man.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Nah. Mario and Luigi getting bitched is ridiculous. Mario and Luigi getting bitched is ridiculous. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't gonna lie.